This theory, dressed by God of heaven. This is a new day, and I say glory to the King of Kings, the Creator of heaven and earth, the most gracious and merciful God, God who keeps mercy to those who love Him, even for 1,000 years. And beside Him, there is no other. There is no other God. See, in the book of St. Matthew, chapter 6, the Lord, our God, He tells us there is no need of praying 1,000 words, repeating repetitions. He says, seek the kingdom of God, and all shall be added to you. Okay, so I'm thinking, what should I eat? What should I dress? The raiment? Just see. The Lord of Heaven has dressed these plants. You can see mixed green, pinkish, whitish. This is indeed beautiful. Also say the birds of air. See the lilies of the field. What Lord was telling us, observe the laws of God. Be righteous. And it will take you a second to ask the Father, only seconds, and He shall answer your needs, because the Lord knows what you want before even starting to pray. And when you are fasting, do not worry your face where it appears as if you are in pain, you are suffering. Anoint yourself, wash your face, even in prayer. Saying the same who help people, and they stand in church saying, I've done this or so and so. Those things Lord detests. See, the Lord of heaven has dressed these plants. It's not this theory, it's not this magic, amazing. And in conclusion, the message is direct and simple. And going to the book of Saint John 14, verse 6, there is no other way to eternal life. It is Christ. Repent your sins, undergo baptism, and welcome to the kingdom of God.